Scores of students and business persons turned out to participate in an exhibition put on by the Trade Export Promotion Agency, TEPA. The purpose of the exercise was to get local entrepreneurs to interact with service providers geared to assisting businesses to get off the ground. Agencies taking part in today's exhibition included Invest St. Lucia, the Ministries of Agriculture and Commerce, and TEPA itself, all of whom have been instrumental in helping businesses to expand their horizons.
This morning's exhibition is part of Business Month under the Ministry of Commerce, which has the theme of economic growth through business support. And really it showcases many of the organizations in St. Lucia that aim to assist business persons with their business, with their products, with their services, and well, to grow it actually.
TEPA has assisted a number of businesses to export their goods. If the product or service on offer is not export ready, TEPA would refer potential entrepreneurs to an agency that would best serve their interests. Then TEPA would help the entrepreneur to source a regional or international market where his or her product or service is in demand. TEPA would also assist with labeling and packaging that would meet international standards.
The assistance that TEPA gives is really with the product, the position, and the promotion of products. When you look at the product, we would assist what product you have, product or service, and whether it is suitable already, ready for an export market. If it is not, we'd advise you on how it is or what you can do to get it to that level, whether we refer you to another agency such as the Bureau of Standards to get your standards in order or something of the sort. We assist with, thereafter we'd assist with position in that we could help with market research and find a market for you, one that is ready and there's a demand for your product. And also with promotion. After we find that market, that suitable market for you, we'll assist you with promoting that your product or service in that market.
TEPA officials say the response to Friday's exercise was heartwarming. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.